Shine bright up all night, we're never slowing down. Hello and welcome back to my channel. I'm gonna tell you 7 or 8 types of men that you should avoid in a relationship, especially if you are single. You better prefer someone else than these people. So the first person you should avoid is a married person who is separated. This kind of men, they all come in kind, all kinds of form. They're gonna tell you sweet words, they're gonna lie to you openly that they will divorce their wife, but they never does. And if he is serious and if he is seriously in love with you, then he should divorce his wife and then marry you. Otherwise, you will be in for it, but like you'll be miserable. He will give you promises that will never be fulfilled. If he really loves you, tell him to sign that paper and go ahead with you. Otherwise, you are getting yourself into trouble. And I'm not trying to discriminate anyone. I'm not trying to fake it. I'm just telling you, and I know we have different relationship in the world, but you better don't try this. If he love you, let him divorce the first wife and then marry you. Otherwise, you are getting yourself into a miserable life or relationship. Another type of relationship or another type of man that you should try to avoid, it is this type of men who rely on their mothers. They are called mama's boy. They will depend on their mothers for absolutely everything. They never grow up even in mind, and even when the man is around 35, around 40 years, he will still want to make decisions not by himself, but he will rely on his mother. I'm not saying that men should not try to be friend or try to be with their mother or not to listen, but this type of men, they will never make decisions. They will depend on their mother, and it will be a very big problem in your relationship. So you better try to avoid such kind of men. And I'm not against about anything. Another type of man, it is this kind of men who are narcissist. A narcissist person will make trouble to you. He will pretend that he loves you. He will blow you with some fake kind of love or attention, but in reality he doesn't. He has disorders that are narcissist, and he will make trouble on you. You'll find that all the time he will make you feel like you are the one to be blamed for everything. He will make your life miserable. A narcissist person will try to fake that he really loves you, he really cares for you, but in reality he doesn't. He will blame you, he will do all those kind of stuff to you, and there is nothing you can do because you might be in love and you might be so in love with this person, but in reality he doesn't love you. He is all for himself, and they come in all kinds of different forms. Even the female, we have female narcissists who want everything for themselves. They are the kind of people that you should try to avoid if you are dating. They will make your life so miserable. Another kind of a person or a man you should try, extremely angry person, it is no. You should try to avoid this person because anytime, any day, he can injure you. He can injure you physically, torture you physically, and also emotionally. Such kind of men, they appear to be cool, and I'm not saying that all cool people or all calm people they are like this, but their anger is when it is on another level. That like when their anger is so extreme, you should try at all levels because you don't have any spare part for your body. These kind of people, they will hit you, they will do drama to you, they will make your life miserable by hurting you both physically and emotionally. And they can be even a male or a female, so you better try to avoid such a kind of people in the relationship. I'm trying to tell you because I know and I have experienced some kind of relationship that I was in, and it was so miserable, so I don't want to go there. Otherwise, you should try to avoid such kind of person because even when you have not done anything, they will make you feel that anger. They will provoke you with even little things, and then you will pick a fight, and eventually you will end up hurting yourself or you will end up hurting both of you. So you better avoid such kind of men
even if you love them. Another kind of person is a lazy man and broke. And remember, I'm not just saying a lazy man or broke. I'm using the two words, lazy and broke. So this kind of person, they will sit there, they want you to provide, they want you to do everything, they won't help you even in the house, but they want you to do absolutely everything for them. So if you ask them if they have any money, they'll tell you they don't have. And in reality, they don't have, because they don't want to work. They don't want to struggle to have a better life. They don't want to improve themselves. They just want to sit and you be the one serving them. So you better avoid such kind of men at all cost. And such kind of men, what they know or what they'll do, they will want to eat. And it is something that you should try to avoid. So such kind of men, even if you try to give them something to do, they will still not do it because they are lazy and they will complain that they don't have any money to use. So try to avoid such kind of men. And even when you offer them better things, you offer them better ideas, they will still say they don't want to do it. They just want to lie on the bed and complain and do such stuff. So such broke and lazy men, please, and I repeat, don't dare to dare them, because your life will be miserable. Of course, I know and I understand everybody want to be the best, but such kind of men, they don't want to do anything for themselves, but they complain and they want you to do everything, absolutely everything for them. Another type of men that you should try to avoid, it is the fake religion beliefs, like the ones who believe they are religious and they are using religion or their Christianity, or if they are Christian or they are Muslim, they are using those religion beliefs to actually seduce you. But later they will turn out they do not know anything about it. They will do anything. They will go in the worship things with you. They're gonna do everything with you, but in reality they're just doing this to be with you. So you better avoid such men. And they come in all different types of things, like they will worship with you, they will want to go everywhere with you, they will even quote Bible verses just to be with you. So you better avoid such kind of men. Another thing, or another kind of man that you should avoid, is the one who goes with the flow. Like when you say you want to be pregnant, he will say, okay, let's do it. When you say you want to do this, he will just agree. And he will not even defend himself as a man. He doesn't have any thing to tell you. He will just accept you the way you are, and like they just go with the flow. They don't turn you in, they don't do anything. Another kind of person that you should avoid is a married person. Even on the other side, if you are dating a married woman, be ready. This is a no, don't do it. Dating a married man, it is just some way of getting yourself into trouble. It will be so miserable. And I understand there are people who have relationship with married persons, but this is something that it's gonna cost you. It's gonna have consequences. So if you are not ready for the consequences, you better not try to date such kind of people. And I'm not discriminating any relationship, or I'm not saying that it is wrong, or I don't want to judge anyone, but as a single person, I'll advise you not to do it, because it has deep emotional struggle, emotional suffering that you do not want to endure, or you do not want to get into. So I have shared with you some of the things that I think I'll want to share with you. And until next time, I'm gonna see you again with another video. Otherwise, if you enjoy this video, give a thumbs up. Tell me what you would like to see me talking about in the next video. Otherwise, bye bye for now.